Phillip Schofield almost quit this morning after dancing on Ice I'm Not Playing. Phillip Schofield has revealed that he nearly resigned from his role on This Morning after presenting Dancing on Ice. The 55-year-old presenter is gearing up for a reboot of the ITV reality series alongside his partner in crime Holly Willoughby in just over a week. But now the star has confessed that following the duo's initial pairing on the ice skating series, he refused to continue working on the morning magazine show without Holly, 36, in tow. "Dancing on Ice is what started it all off," he explained. "It was the first time we worked together. We had such fun on DOI that when the position became vacant on This Morning, I said Holly is the only person I want. If I can't have her, I am not playing." Phillip also shared how disappointed he was that ITV axed the glittering competition after its 9th series in 2014, and if he had his way, it would just have been rested. He continued, "You always miss doing a big show like DOI, especially during the first winter off. But what I loved is it finished with great dignity. I was so proud of the last show. It was a beautiful show. I do always think it's a bad idea to cancel anything. If you cancel something, it can't come back. If you rest it, then it can come back. If I were a TV exec, I'd never cancel anything. I would rest everything." The Sunday night extravaganza is making its comeback with a number of new elements, including the addition of Jane Torville and Christopher Dean to the judging panel, alongside staple Jason Gardner and newcomer Ashley Banjo. When asked if he and Holly would struggle walking into the This Morning studio on a Monday after the intensity of the show the night before, however, Phillip insisted it would be a walk in the park. "It is only telly. You are not digging ditches or fixing people's brains. It is great fun to do," he added.